Today we will see how to multiply a number by 10 and 100. Okay, so it is very simple. We have to use the tricks, so it will be very easier. Okay, so see, the multiplying any number by 10 means placing 10 to the right of the number. Okay, see the example, it is very simple. So multiplication by 10 means you have to put 10 at the right of the number. Okay, so see here, this is the number and 7 multiply by 10. Okay, so now what you will do, you have to write that 7 and at the right of that number put 10. Okay, so which number is form here? 70 means 7 into 10 is equal to 70. Okay, you have to only put 10 at the right of that number, then here 5 into 10, so write here 5 and after that 5 put 10 means 50 is the answer. Okay, here see, 21 into 10, so write here 21 and at the right of that 21 put 10, so 210 is the answer. Then 55 multiply by 10, right here 55, then put 10, so 550 is the answer. Okay, so here we have seen about 10 means about multiplication by 10. Now we will see multiplication by 100. Okay, so multiplying any number by 100 means placing 2 zeros to the right of the numbers. Okay, so see, first example, 8 into 100, here you have to put 2 zeros at the right of that number. Okay, so write here 8 and after 8 write 2 zeros. Okay, then here B, write 9 into 100, so write here 9 and after that 9 or at the right of that 9 write 2 zeros or put 2 zeros, so 900 is the product of 9 and 100. Okay, then here 63 multiply by 100, so write 63 and at the right of that 63 put 2 zeros, so 6300 is the answer or product. Okay, then here 54 multiply by 100, so write 54 and at the right of that 54 put 2 zeros, so 5400 is the answer. Okay, so today we have learned how to multiply a number by 10 or 10 and 100. Okay, so it is very simple. Use the tricks and draw the answer. Thank you.